Hi, this video is a gameplay of Campaign Chapter 7 in the game, European War 7, Medieval, on hard difficulty. House of Normandy, Prologue. In 1066, Edward the Evangelist recommended Harold as king before his death. At the same time, the Duke of Normandy also believed he had the right to inherit the throne. When the news of Harold II's accession to the throne reached Normandy, William was furious and immediately announced that he would send troops to England. Battle of Hastings. In 1066, the Duke of Normandy led his troops across the Channel and landed in England in order to claim the English throne. When Harold II heard the news, he immediately called his army south to intercept the invaders near Hastings. Victory conditions. Occupy all key areas and defeat all target units. Burning of Southwark. After the battle with Harold II at Hastings, William led his troops to London. In order to secure the occupation of London, he sent a team to Southwark, hoping to eliminate the resistance there. Victory conditions. Defeat all enemy nations. Siege of Exeter. After the successful conquest of England, the people of Exeter revolted against William. In order to make them obey his rule, William led his troops to besiege the city, but he encountered strong resistance. Victory conditions: occupy all key areas. Side quest: secondary target must survive until victory. Harrying up the north, despite gaining most people's support, there are still forces rebelling against William's rule. Most of them are in the north. Thinking it impossible to obtain their loyalty through peaceful means, William decided to march his army north. Victory conditions: occupy all key areas and defeat all target units. Revolt of the Earls. In 1075, William, who had returned to Normandy, refused to recognize the marriage between Emma de Breteuil and Ralph de Gale. This led to the uprising of three earls. They decided to revolt and overthrow William's rule while he was still in Normandy. Victory conditions: occupy all key areas and defeat all target units. Battle of Tinchebrai. In 1105, Henry I led his troops to invade the territory of Robert, Duke of Normandy, and occupied Bayeux and Caen. The following year, Henry I returned to Normandy. Count Morton, as one of the nobles loyal to Robert, became his chief rival. Victory conditions: occupy all key areas and defeat all target units. Side quest: secondary target must survive until victory. Battle of Bremuel. In 1119, King Louis VI of France led his troops to attack Normandy. In order to defend his property and territory there, Henry I was forced to fight against France. Victory conditions: occupy all key areas and defeat all target units. Civil War. In 1135, the sudden death of Henry I plunged England into anarchy. Stephen and Matilda, the daughter of Henry I, led their respective forces to fight for the English throne. Victory conditions: occupy all key areas and defeat all target units. Epilogue. The Norman dynasty experienced the rule of four kings, and Henry I brought about a period of long-term peace in England. The end of the Norman dynasty meant that England was about to usher in a new era.